Hey guys, it's me Tan or Tansome Bun, and today we are watching and reviewing the Darth Vader episode Shards of the Past by Star Wars Theory. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let's get into it. Very kind of creepy look of what I can assume is Darth Vader. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, Anakin Skywalker is dead. For 8 months, mysterious Darth Vader has been okay, yeah, that's true. The Empire brings fear, for others it brings hope. But for Vader, it brings nothing but suffering. Knowing his backstory, Darth Vader, very good acting, I suppose. I mean, cosplay stuff. Wow, this is so cool. What, he's maybe doing like some sort of training exercise? I don't know. Against the clones, some officers. Maybe it's, I don't know, some Jedi. I really don't know about this. How is he not getting hit? Whoa, that's like a Kylo Ren move. That's so cool. Kylo Ren uses this move. This is so cool. That's cool how he just flings it back and kills all of them. What, it's Sidious, it's his master. No way. What? It's from saving Padme, he didn't save her. That's so cool, him blocking his lightning. The Emperor will always prevail. This is really cool. His true power is dead. Wow, I can't believe Darth Vader like killed Sidious. I know this is just a fan film, but wow. Trinket that he gave Padme, I think. The acting is so good in this. That looks so real, like, compared to the actual actor in the Star Wars movies. This part's a bit emotional, I suppose. That is so creepy. Jeez. Always the servant, always the slave, Yang Skywalker. Oh. See, Darth Vader is actually Anakin Skywalker, and he's kind of missing Padme, I suppose. This looks so cool. Wow. Lord Vader. As he wishes. Wow, that's really cool. That's really cool. How we see Darth Vader without his armor on and that sort of stuff. I don't know if it's CGI or plastic not surgery, but the prosthetics on Palpatine, it looks such good. It looks so good. This is, I really like this kind of fan made stuff. It's really, some of it's lore friendly, but some of it's not really, but a lot of it is good content, so yeah. I enjoy watching this kind of stuff.
Choices that have brought you.
Purple. Purple blade. This is so very cool, this fan film. Then I will not fail, Master. Venator Star Destroyer. It looks so nice. Looks so homey. Wow. So I guess that's the end. Almost. Wow, that was really cool. Danny Ramirez. That was so cool, guys. Click that like button, hit that like button, and subscribe. Turn post notifications on and follow me on Twitter. My Twitter is at TANSIMBUN. All lowercase. Peace out, guys.